Aha. Jo.
Yo, guys. It's Giralis and Shift the Shift. Yo, Shift the Shift.
What's going on, man?
It's going on. Like, every day it's going on.
Oh,
it's
yeah.
Cool, buddy. Boys and girls, viewers on YouTube, welcome back to the Inspiration Series with me and Shift the Shift. We are here to show you yet another modern house. And this is pretty smexy. It's actually, like, some days ago, guys, we were over there somewhere at the end of the street. Now mm-hmm. we are here, just like a few houses
right
away.
Yeah.
And we found this house, which is really smexy. And I think you guys will get tons of inspiration just looking at on the shapes of this. Dude, this guy has got like a Bentley. It's a humongous car on the front.
I know. Can we sit in it? We can't sit in this one.
Well, you can squeeze in maybe, but nah, this is just fantastic.
It's weird. This house, it looks like a duplex from the outside, but I think this is one big house.
Oh, the pool area. Guys, boys and girls, inspiration from above, the garden area, the trees. Dude, there's so many bushes here that is just... Dude, this guy actually got a snow biome just here.
Wow, he just got a corner snow biome. That's kind of cool.
Yeah, especially like, you know, this is not... Oh, this is a pier, boat dock or something.
Yep, it is.
Huh.
I wonder if this is part of it. I don't think it's part of his house. It's still kind of cool.
But damn. We gotta love this. Is there any sign on the front who made this? Let me see.
It is. I think there's a house name for it,
bam,
too. Parallely. Parallely.
Parallely by Parallely. Starfleet 55. Parallely. Parallely by Starfleet 55.
Parallely.
Dude, I'm going in. I can't. No. There we go. Oh, thanks. Oh, buddy.
Pressure plate.
Pressure plates. All right. So let me just slash NI. There we go. You're just closing the drawers behind. All right. This is the back. So let's just go to the front.
The pressure plates. They keep.
Pleasure plates. Let's go to the front. Oh, there's like lighting in the floor. Dude, I love the floorboards. Like, I love the wood in this texture pack, especially. Oh my snappy god, look at that table. Is that
look
snow?
At that, tape. That is snow.
Can we do that without wool edit? No.
No, you actually probably place some block and then set it to the snow.
What a shame.
I know. But the magic of wool edit though, right?
Right. Guys, you haven't tried it out? Try it out. Wool edit for the win. Look at this table. It's so thin.
Mm-hmm.
Pretty amazing stuff going on.
In the kitchen.
Dude, the ceiling. He's got inspiration from the,
oh,
like,
wow.
You know.
The other house?
The other house.
Definitely.
TV area. Dude,
ooh,
I've never seen that. I was about to tell you that. I mean, fireplace TV. TV fireplace.
Fire TV.
That is so sexy right there.
Yeah.
Huh. Computer. With a lime as a desk wallpaper, I guess, in my texture pack.
A lime? Oh, it's the sky for me.
Oh, I got a lime. Dude, I can hear stuff.
What kind of stuff? Is that the fire you're hearing?
No, I don't know what I hear. Maybe it is. It's like a minecart going around.
Really?
Yeah.
I actually don't hear it. I don't hear anything.
Huh.
Huh.
By the way, guys, we are in the garage, right?
That was garage.
Dude, he's got like three cars.
He does. Yeah, he has one outside and two in here.
This must be a rich dude.
This must be a rich neighborhood. Because like, if you go to the dense neighborhoods, there's no cars. Come here, there's like two or three cars
billions,
per house.
Billions of cars. Yeah. Oh my God. I'm in wish paradise. This is like an outside courtyard with a bit of sitting area, barbecue. I'm in a bush paradise over here, buddy. Over here.
I don't know where I went.
All right. There we go.
Oh.
Here. Look at this.
Oh. Man,
waving
that's cool.
Bushes right up here. We got the barbecue area in brick. That is pretty fancy stuff.
Yeah.
Starfleet, buddy. Sitting area. And this is the dining area, right?
interesting. The dining room is like super. Wait, this is like a second dining room because there's another dining room table in there.
Where?
Where we came from.
Oh, is there?
Dude. Yeah, that's with the really thin table that you like.
There you are. I kind of lost, you know? Oh, yeah, there is actually. Yeah. We get, dude, you know what?
What table?
You know what I called it in like the first video we did? I called it a bowling table, and you didn't even react. People in comments were like, dude, you said bowling table. And I'm like,
I don't even remember.
Bowling table. So guys, boys and girls, we got a bowling table, a green bowling table.
Maybe you're trying to say billiards and
billiards. I know. Well, maybe, you know.
Maybe.
Dude, we got a secondary TV here with an amazing shelf design on the wall.
Yeah, I was trying to figure out, is this shelving, is this stairs, or is it, oh, this is, oh no, these are stairs.
There's, stairs. Stairs.
And there's another, like, patio balcony thing. There's another grill.
Huh.
This guy has, like, three grills.
This dude must be, like, a barbecue master. Pro.
Yeah.
Dude, and this is the, dude, I'm just in love. Just look at this. How sexy can it be? Just walking out here and bam, you're on a beach, swim around a bit. Just imagine having this like in real life. How man. Awesome. Just opening the door, bam, take a swim.
Yeah. And then you can see the island over there. I don't know, how far is your view distance?
It's far. I can see it, yeah.
You can see the island?
Yep. I'm zooming in on it.
Yeah, I had to zoom in. See all the cool shapes over there.
Pure, guys, inspiration. Drinking game for you. Inspiration. Inspiration.
I'm pretty sure a couple people are getting some alcohol poisoning.
Well, they can use like Coke or something just to be on the nice side, you know? And I'm going over here, going up this staircase and see where this leads me.
Man, you're just wandering off. Dude, I don't know where you
went. I'm up the stairs here. You know where we saw the barbecue area?
Yes.
There's a staircase.
Yes.
Which actually looks like a bit of a wine case, wine stand thing.
It does.
Are you like here?
I don't know where I am. I'm in a bedroom.
The bedroom? I haven't seen a bedroom even.
There's a bedroom down here.
Where? Down? Are you like in a basement or something?
No, I'm
Oh, here you are. All right. Okay.
You saw me? Oh, yep, there you are. Yep,
oh, ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da. Oh, toilet.
The toilet. Oh, you can't. How does the toilet work?
Dude, you shouldn't say anything. You got shitty toilets at back at your base.
Hey, at least I can actually doo-doo on the toilet.
You can't doo-doo. You can't doo-doo.
There's not even a seat on this one.
You get an anvil as a toilet, buddy. There's no way you can doo-doo on that. No
your
way.
Imagination.
Here. We got here. A bedroom?
There's another one over here, too.
Where?
I'm out here. There's a small hallway. Uh-huh. At least to another one. And there's some cool built-in shelving.
Oh, yeah, that is pretty badass. I love this.
Yeah, the shelving they came up with is amazing. I need to take some notes.
Screenshots, buddy. Screenshots for inspiration. I'm heading upstairs. Follow me now so you won't get lost,
I'm
right? Up
you.
Here, yeah. Up here, up here. Bam. Okay. And look at this. This is the sitting area which overlooks the downstairs.
Nice.
Fireplace and TV.
Very fancy.
This way, I'm going this way. We got a single bed.
Let's see, did I go the way you? Yes,
yep.
I did.
Here, no, I'm standing here.
This is an interesting looking bed.
It is. It's a single bed, you know? It's like a guest bedroom maybe or something. Mm-hmm. And over here, we got a secondary guest room. There's some cool shapes in the wall here.
Shelving. I like the shelving.
Uh-huh. That is just working out perfectly fine. And up here, buddy, this is the grand master bedroom. This is the king daddy of the bedrooms. With ensuite. Oh, no.
Wait, did you go in the bathroom?
No.
Did you go in the
walking wardrobe?
The shoe closet?
Yep. Oh, bathroom. With this strange
looking. I was about to say, this place has two bathrooms. Oh, my God.
No. Here's a bathroom. And there's like, this is the walking wardrobe, yes. And on this side, we got a balcony with another barbecue grill. Area, dude. But this balcony is pretty fancy because look at this. It's, it kind of stretches
all
along
the
house.
Oh, wow. Crap. It goes all the way around.
Dude, I'm a bit worried. I'm just going to go here. Why? How? this street, this is dangerous, buddy. Right here.
Yeah, this street probably shouldn't do that.
We should fix that. We should, like, roadworks or something. People would just go off the edge. Imagine this guy with his fancy cars. Gonna be bad. Now that we are, like, totally RPing this. I love the bed design, to be honest. Like, you know, the wet there with the upside down stairs and everything.
Yeah, with the shelving and, like, the steps.
It's actually not upside down stairs. It's just stairs and...
It's actually, no. This
yeah,
is
stairs and slabs.
Wait, is it? No. I can't tell.
No, it should be. No. It's just normal stairs and a slab placed.
Oh, mm-hmm. Okay. Yeah, I see.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, okay.
Bush. And I'm heading to this area just to see so we don't miss stuff, you know?
Oh, that's why I keep losing you. You run away.
No. I bathroom.
Bathroom.
So just sit here. Bathroom. Take a doo-doo, and
I don't want to be in here while you're doing that.
No, I don't know why you do being in here, even. You know what we should do? I think we might miss something, and, like, Starfleet 55, buddy, if we did, we are so sorry. This is an amazing house. Just look
Parallelia.
At that. Parallelia. Look at that design here on the counter thingy, seating area.
Yeah, you can actually do this without world edit.
Uh-huh. This is a non-world edit included on that. I'm heading to the backyard, and... I am just amazed how cool this everything looks. Barbecue area, buddy.
That's like the fifth barbecue area.
The fifth barbecue area. Up here? Don't tell me this is... No, this is the Love Pavilion. Or what do you call them?
Pavilion.
Pavilion. All right. Love Pavilion. Pavilion.
Pavilion or Pavilion. It's like tomato.
Pavilion. Dude, this is like a bush maze.
It is.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Wow. Shaders in my eyes. Oh, shift master in my eyes. Dude, you won't believe this what I found.
Another
Starfleet, buddy. This must be your favorite, like, you know, I don't know, like pastime thingy wing. A hobby.
Yeah.
There's grills everywhere. But I gotta admit, I love the pool designs. Yeah, like this one has like a bit more water. This one has a bit less water, but I think this might be deeper.
You can swim under and get to the other one.
How that is cool is this?
That is super cool.
You don't see that from above here. Even using the shading mode, I couldn't see that. But
yeah,
once we're in
under,
here,
just like,
pew. How do you make that noise? That's like a pew pew. That's like a Star Wars gun noise in a pool. That doesn't make any sense.
I practice way too much in my spare time. Different sound effects. It's kind of sad.
Pew pew. I love the bushes and trees. I love that this guy has got a like a snow biome in the beach house.
Yeah. There's a beach house, nice tropical looking beach, and then snow.
Snow. Nevertheless, guys, just take it in. Take it in. Get the inspiration up. Get the buildings flowing. And hopefully you guys get a lot of this series. Just gonna check the sign. Parallelly by Starfleet 55, buddy. Since you're not here, I'm gonna give a Minecraft hug to the house.
Oh god.
Oh no. I got kicked from the server.
That's what happens when we
that is the hug. That was the hug. Damn. Server restart. Alright.
we can't tell. Oh.
So guys, apparently you get kicked from the server when you hug a house. So if you log on the World of Corralis server, do not hug any house because that will kick you.
Yeah, you will be.
No, we're just kidding. The server just restarted, guys. Don't worry. Yeah. It's like a normal restart, which it does like every hour or something. So do not worry about it. But hopefully you got some out of this. Give it a comment, like, favorite, whatnot. Shifty shift. Anything you want to add?
All that jazz,
guys. Thank you for watching and see you in the next one. Take care.
See you.
And bye-bye. Bye-bye. Yeah, bye. Guys, boys and girls, we are back. We have missed something. We missed a barbecue area on the roof.
Mm-hmm.
This is an umbrella release pool. This is awesome. And there was actually some hidden staircase. If we just follow the pleasure plates all the way to here. Oops.
The pleasure plates, but with the L.
Pleasure plates.
Pleasure plates.
There's a staircase hidden going down to here. to the bowling table.
Oh man, how did we miss that?
How did we miss that?
It's so hidden.
Dude, I didn't know that. But now we know, guys. We got one more barbecue area on the roof.
What's the grand total? Like 7 or 8?
7 barbecue areas, at least. Guys, please do count them if you have seen them.
Yeah.
Take care, guys, and bye.
See you.
See ya. I don't want to be a zombie.